1-800-507-1047. Marty in Pittsburgh. Go ahead, Marty.
Yeah, hi. I wanted to talk about the land that the liberals say that Mexico should rightly own.
Yeah.
What you doing, girl?
Well, Mexico took that land from Spain. And then over the years, they established a brutal dictatorship that reached the pinnacle with Santa Ana and the Alamo. And the guy was just brutal. He just slaughtered people. His own generals said, take prisoners. And he said, no, we're going to kill them all. And that led to the Mexican-American War.